Hey, sister. It's almost October 31st, Halloween. We gotta get this house ready for the trick-or-treaters. Yeah, and we gotta pick out our costumes, too. We better get started. Let's get to the house first. Okay, good idea. Boy, it was a lot of work making our house look spooky scary for Halloween. And also, pulling that pumpkin out of the garden, that was so heavy. The house looks so great, guys. Good work, but I'm so tired, too. All right, guys, time to go inside and work on our costumes. Let's go. Okay, let me show you some of the costumes I picked out. Hang on a second, let me get dressed. What do you guys think about this costume? I'm a ballerina, see? Ooh, check out my ballet boots. They're super sparkly. What a cute outfit, sister. It's so sparkly and so beautiful, but I'm just not sure it's you. Do you have anything else? Yeah, I have one more. Let me show you. Hang on a second. Okay. Well, what do you think of this one, guys? I'm a teacher, see? Teacher glasses, teacher shoes, and I have a really cool sparkly outfit. I love this outfit. It's super cute. You should totally be a teacher. Okay, sounds good. Your turn, sister. Show me the costume you picked out. What do you think, sister? What an adorable race car driver outfit. I know! I'm ready to go trick-or-treating. How about you? Me too. Let's go get our bags downstairs. Meow, meow, meow! Kitty, did you want to dress up too? Meow! Hang on a second. I have just the thing. You could be my teacher's assistant. Meow! Meow! All ready to go, guys. Trick-or-treat! Please subscribe or comment below and tell us what you would like to see on our show. Thanks for watching!